Stone River. It's one of the highlights of our year playing.
Exactly.
We are going to Howl at the Moon. We're going to feature our sax player, Wade, on the tune here.
Yellow moon, why you keep peeping in my room? Something for you.
Thank you.
Song called I Want You So Badly. Mr. Pete wrote it.
Yeah.
Feeling good? Oh, that just means you don't have enough blues. That's right.
I feel so damn good. I'll be glad when I got the blues. She said, when you get back, baby, I'll take care of you. And she lied, she lied. Know that she lied. Know that she lied. Know that she lied. Know that she lied.
Wade Inman on the saxophone. Yeah, give it up.
Some liquid. Cheers, everybody.
We want to thank the Pitsley family once again for an unbelievable weekend.
I think Pete's going to sing a song for you now.
Any J.J. Cale fans out there?
Yeah. like the wind. Don't trouble your mind, whatever you do. Cause Cajun, I took him from you. Cajun moon, what does your power lie? As you move across the southern sky, you took my faith way too soon.
This next song is going to be on our new CD. Just about to go on the studio and do some recording. It's a song called Who Said. Yeah. We got time for one more song.
How about another round of applause for the Pete Marriott Band? Stone River, how you feeling tonight? I can't hear you. Y'all still awake out there? I'm glad to hear that. I tell you what, the Pitsley family has been bringing the finest music the United States have to offer in this stage right here. What do you think about that? We owe them a debt of gratitude. Thank you to the Pitsley family, to all the volunteers and friends that have made this possible for the years that it's been going on. We thank you so much. Please stick around for the Paul Benjamin Band.